We're gonna go out on the lake. We're gonna fish. We're gonna talk some ball. Let's talk about what makes a great offensive line, and we'll have a lot of fun doing it. Sound good?
Let's do it.
All right, let's go.
It's a throwback screen. Blockers in front, touchdown. And it is Michael Dieter, the left tackle.
It's over 1,000 pounds of vicious offensive lineman right there.
Yeah. You're good. Just in neutral.
What do you want people to know about you guys as a group?
Number one is we work hard.
That, you know, it's not just, if you play O-line at Wisconsin, you're automatically just good.
Yep.
Like, everyone who's been good at Wisconsin is because they've worked super hard, and then they taught us how to do it. And that's why it's been so good for so long.
Oh, we got a good one.
Look.
That works.
That's probably a little smaller than the average we've been catching, but not a bad fish. Smallmouth bass.
Yeah, what's the most satisfying thing for an offensive lineman?
Either pancakes or just like run touchdowns, rushing touchdowns.
Whenever you feel the running back come right past you.
Yeah, and you make it.
When you just
peris. Yeah, you make the hole, you make the whole thing.
Feel him come right off your hip.
Feel him like brush past you.
That's a good feeling.
Oh, there's one. What do you got there?
It's a little smallmouth.
Smallmouth? Same as mine or smaller?
No, small.
Like, small.
This would not be a scoreable bass. Uh-oh.
What's the personality of you guys as a unit?
A big family. A big family, but like other than that, it's just like our core values that we have like as an offensive line. Being technicians, playing with technique all the times, and what else? Being violent finishers.
I think we've emptied the lake of as many fish as we're gonna.
Yeah.
What I wanna do is the camaraderie between you guys is obvious, and it's amazing. I know that when I left football, that's what I missed the most. I miss being with the guys. Let's take a look at what you guys do on the field, because you are one of the best offensive lines in America.
They come with the end around with Pryor, well blocked inside the 10, and scoring on Wisconsin.
Now in this one, the first thing for the life of me I can't figure out is how the two guards don't crash.
Yeah, the center you want him to and think the right guard aren't necessarily pulling at first.
It's basically a down block.
They're down blocking. Their footwork to start the play, if you watch from the back, it looks like a routine down block.
Mm-hmm. All right, now if you look at this defender here, he sees the end around coming. He's like, oh wait, what? Now what are you thinking at this moment?
It's over.
It's over.
No. Look at, he's in his badger position.
No, it's just pads out and about to eat him. He stopped, so it made my block a lot easier, but just running my feet through him and he ended up on the ground pretty quick. Oh, yeah.
I really enjoyed fishing with you guys. I really enjoyed watching tape with you guys. I wish you the best this season.
Wish we could have caught more fish.
Yeah, I wish I could have caught more.